even hints of kindness, and from my tortured shame.